don't doubt yourself. Don't have regrets. It's massive. It's massive. Don't come into it in 5, 10 years' time. Did I actually give him the best shot? Or I wish you had the chance now. And you get the opportunity, and sometimes it's a bit of trade, a bit of luck. Even if you don't make it, come out of it where you go, I've enjoyed that. I'll give my best shot. Hey, it's not for me. It's not how it works out. I can look my sons and my daughters in the eyes when I have that. In years to come, with my grandkids, and said, yeah, I had a good life. So I'd say that's very important. You know, because everyone in there, I bet, you look to be a player. You know, you make it. The door's not shut. The door's never shut. You know, you could be playing for a Sunday side or a Saturday side, or, you know, and then all of a sudden someone spots you. We all have problems in our life, and every day you might have a problem. You've got to be able to deal with it, but you've got to believe in yourself, you know, to try and get to that level. And if you don't get to it, like I said, if you've got no regrets and you come out of it and you've got no, I'll give you the best shot. You know, that's what you can do.